LaShawn McCoy into the end zone for Penn. McCoy.